My name is Francine Brulé, and I'm a restaurateur in Montreal with a chain of restaurants called Les Enfants Terribles. The kind of food we serve in our restaurant is like a brasserie, a type, like a comfort food. I got into the restaurant business accidentally. I was in fashion for 35 years before, and I was looking for a new challenge. I did by going into the restaurant business. First, for me, was it needed a lot of humility because I got involved after being successful in the fashion business. I got involved in a business that I knew nothing about. So that was the biggest difficulties. The growth of our businesses over time has been quite incredible. We started 10 years ago with one restaurant on Bernard Street in Montreal. We now have 6 restaurants. We just opened the 6th one 3 weeks ago. And since then, we're developing collections. Like we have tea, vinegar, oil, clothing, all called Je suis un enfant terrible. So it evolved quite fast in the past 10 years. The moment I felt the proudest was when I was in the restaurant, and it happened a lot. But at the beginning, like 10 years ago, and I saw the grandparent in one corner, the parent in the other one, the children in the other one, they were all coming and talk to each other. They were all there feeling great, feeling love, and feeling young. That's what I want to give. I want to give love every day to all of those people. I love those people.